Right, let's do this mission. I think we got ambushed by the aliens. Oh, whoa. Good start. Did I do that? Whoa! This is a grenade launcher. Nice. Whoops. That's straight. Try this gun. Oh fuck. Everybody's dead.
Two hostile anti-aircraft guns southwest of your location.
Copy, Commander. New target 6. Go shut down those AA guns.
Can I use the gun? Do I have to drive? Okay. Oh, I left her behind. Oops. Let's go. You're coming?
Get me there.
Whoa.
6. AA gun should be in visual range.
2 Lima 4 to Noble 1. Those guns are pounding us with high velocity plasma shells.
The new strike
point
for
the
is also out of the question.
Noble 6, all our birds are stuck out of range unless you can do something about those guns.
Oh. Jesus!
Revenant rolling!
Ouch. I can move. Shoot this tank. Man. Good. Gimme. Whoops. I think we need to destroy this cannon. Not sure. Destroyed. Hey.
Oh, that hurts.
Destroy it. Doesn't work. Die, motherfucker. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. We cleared them. How do we stop this? Stop. Oh! Whoops. Tells me to stop the gun, but did we do it? Not yet. Doesn't work. Why is not working?
Neutralizing the interior fuel cells, Lieutenant.
How? Neutralize. Oh. I don't want to die. Open. How do we do this? Weak point. Okay, that was stupid.
Control 2 Lima 4, permission to commence bombing run. Heading 224.6, over.
The shit out of them. Oh! Where are we going? Okay, not this way. This is the only way, I think. Oh, there. Jesus. Boing. Oh, nice. Clear. Take the car.
That's right.
Ah, come on.
Friendly forces near the Covenant outpost have sighted a high-value target. An elite zealot, in fact.
Eyes on the prize, Noble.
Yeah.
Take out that zealot if you get the chance. But keep moving toward the spires.
An elite zealot. Bounces. Give me a weapon. Zero.
Oh,
high-value target has been neutralized. Impressive, Six.
That easy.
All clear.
There is.
Discretion.
Everybody's dead. Plasma launcher. Okay, it will be easy with this car. Whoa, tank. Never mind. The plasma launcher. Nice. Oh no, green bastard. So tanky. Die. Defend what? the road.
Well done, Six.
Oh, sorry.
Up close recon on those spires. We're gonna fly you the rest of the way.
George has a Falcon inbound your position, Lieutenant. Highlighting the LZ now.
Commander, I'm going to set up a forward observation post here.
Copy that. I'm waiting on new intel. See what you can see. Carter out.
Meet a lift, Spartan.
I guess this is the end. Goodbye.
Spotted some nasty business in the canyon on the way down.
I'll call out targets as we go.
Oh shit, I killed my own man. Everything.
There's a spire.
Solid copy. Got.
Latest intel suggests these spires may be projecting electromagnetic cloaking shields.
Priority one, pilot. Gotta know what's in there.
Affirmative, sir. Here we go.
Holy shit, let's see. It's a huge arm.
We just lost all power. We're going down.
Good job.
Lock your armor, Spartan!
Brace for a hard landing.
Ugh. Oh, my ribs. I think I just broke my neck.
Crew's dead. We shouldn't stay here.
Good job, you killed everyone.
I'm showing hostiles all over the place. We gotta move.
Commander, we've got eyes on the spire. Looks like a staging area.
Copy. We have your visual. God's working the problem. Stand by.
I saw it too late. Excelente.
Here I come.
Give me this. Whoa. What the heck is this? Wait, what? What the fuck is this gun?
Noble 5, only believes those spires to be teleportation terminals.
Teleporters? Linked to what?
Frigate Grafton is on station, ready to kill that spire. The first, we need to power down and shield.
Understood. Six, I'll hold these bastards off. You find a way to the top of the spire.
Let's go, Rambo.
Those spots need teleportation terminals.
Teleporters? Link to what? Frigate Grafton is on station ready to kill that spire. But first, we need to power down its shield.
Understood. Six, I'll hold these bosses off. You find a way to the top of the spire.
Whoa.
Noble leader. Six is on his way out.
Get in there. Take out that shield, Lieutenant. Spartans, I'm en route with a Falcon. We'll pick you up as soon as you knock out power to that shield.
Ready when you are, Six.
Ah!
Hurry, Lieutenant. We got a frigate inbound to blow that...
I have a tendency to blow up.
Lieutenant. Spartans, I'm en route with a Falcon. We'll pick you up as soon as you knock out power to that shield.
Ready when you are, Six.
Hurry, Lieutenant. We got a frigate inbound to blow that spire as soon as the shield is powered down.
Take your rounds.
Okay.
Grenade!
It's a zealot. So oh, he fucked me.
Get in there. Take out that shield, Lieutenant. Spartans, I'm en route with a Falcon. We'll pick you up as soon as you knock out power to that shield.
Ready when you are, Six.
All right, Lieutenant. We got a frigate inbound to blow that spire as soon as the shield is powered down.
Die. Nice job.
Get us out of here. Control, this is Noble One. Spire One is green and you're free to engage. Have a nice day.
Copy that, Noble One.
Have a nice day.
Be advised, all ground units. Frigate 318 Heavy is inbound and MAC rounds have been authorized.
MAC rounds? In atmosphere?
One way to get their attention. Hang on to your teeth, people.
Are we going to see some explosions? What the fuck is that?
No! No, somebody tell me this ain't happening.
UNSC Frigate Grafton, do you copy?
Grafton is dust. We need to get out of here now.
We got big guns, but theirs are... even bigger. What the fuck is that? Huge ship. Holy shit, that was a huge UFO.
was more devious than we imagined. That spire was indeed a teleporter linked to a cloaked Covenant supercarrier. A grave threat. Thankfully, help is imminent. 60% of the UNSC fleet is en route to Reach from existing deployments. The first battle group should arrive within 48 hours.
48 hours? That's imminent? Uh-oh. Who's your money on this time?
Her.
You always pick her.
She's always had him dialed in.
That thing's crushing us and we're waiting for backup. They'll be backing up a graveyard.
All our nukes are either out system or went down with the ships that carried them. You're preaching to the converted.
How converted?
I know that look, Kat.
You can say no.
No.
You don't even want to hear it?
Fine, I'll hear it.
Remember that accident a couple years back? Colony ship en route to Cygnus, 700 dead.
Vaguely, a slip space drive malfunction, right?
Actually, it worked fine. The drive was mounted improperly after a service haulout. When it fired, it teleported half the ship to oblivion.
And this is relevant. How?
A certain Covenant supercarrier could, with some assistance, suffer the same unfortunate accident.
Even for you, Kat, that's...
Inspired?
Not the word I would use.
What's going on?
Go ahead. Explain.
May I?
Don't cut yourself.
Objective, destroy Covenant carrier in geosynchronous orbit above us.
This sanctions, sir.
What do you think?
Oh.
Method, a slip space drive in lieu of the nukes we don't have. Delivery system, us. Solvable, getting us up there. That and getting our hands on a slip space drive. Thank you for sharing.
So, all we need is orbit-capable transport and the single most expensive piece of equipment made by man.
As a soldier in the field, I couldn't possibly have access to those kinds of resources. That said, a good place to look might be, I don't know, the nearest non-existent launch site in the non-existent Saber program, dismissed by three administrations as preposterous rumor, and in which our newest member was certainly never a pilot.
It's scary. You know that.
All we need is a green light from Holland.
Good luck with that.
You're the one asking him.
Well, there's no way in hell he's gonna go for this.
To the launch facility.
Any closer is too hot to land.
Copy that, Commander.
Move up the beach, Noble.
Okay, I guess we have to get some sort of super expensive weapon and blow up the huge UFO. We'll do that in the next episode.